Hello everyone and welcome to online video tutorial. In this video we have update for you. If you have applied for this post, Tata Steel associate engineer post, there is no new recruitment, but other previous recruitment video which I made for you, that was off-campus recruitment in Tata Steel. One recruitment was assistant engineer program recruitment AEP, whose final joining is going on, and many of you have cleared that examination, so that is a very good thing. But this was another recruitment which was released in the last month, associate engineer, in which salary was associated like 4.6 LPA, diploma eligible, but there was a requirement of some experience. Let me show you this notification. So there was requirement of this 3 years of experience, so I wasn't following this very much, but recently I got an update that many of you are getting like this email that you will be having test for it. So I think more those who are getting this email, they have applied for this post, and they have applied, that means they are having that much of experience. And so in future also I'll be uploading some videos which are like for experienced candidate also. Okay, so this is the recruitment. So if you have applied for it, so there is update for you that for this recruitment diploma people were eligible, but the test is like AEP test. That as you can see, Tata Talent Acquisition Group from Tata Steel Limited invites you to take online test for AEP 2022. So if you are preparing for AEP examination and you have diploma also and 3 years of experience, so you have one more opportunity like in this year or in the coming year. Like this email is stating that associate engineer Tata Steel Limited Angul, these three locations were there. Like one notification I'm showing you, that is for the Angul, and two more notifications are there. So those people who applied for that, unke liye ye restrictions hai. So ye jo matlab aapka instructions hai, jo bhi requirements hai, so I'll be discussing those requirements here. So if it is valuable for you, if it is important for you, you can continue. Like a personal computer or laptop with working camera will be required, and microphone. By microphone they means that they will be taking audio from you, but it doesn't mean that you have to keep that earphone in your ear. No, that is not required. You can just connect one earphone with your computer and put it aside, or in laptops, most of the laptops I think the microphone is inbuilt, so you need not to do anything. And there is on the second page one check there, yeah, this check system compatibility. If you check on this, everything is okay, so you need not to do anything else. Okay, so second thing is that camera, web camera is there in the laptops, in micro, in computer you have to connect one. So that is a thing. No mobile phone are used, so no mobile phone you have to use, and it shouldn't come in the frame of the that camera you are giving the test, so it shouldn't come in the frame of the camera. Otherwise people do aside other various things, but I don't encourage you to do those things because that could cause problems. Smooth and uninterrupted internet, any 3G 4G network can 4G network will be sufficient, right? And then you go to the these things you have to fill, first name, last name, and since the proctor test you will be not to share, you have to share your current image and the image of your required identity proof. That is like in the beginning itself it will capture your photo and your identity card. Most probably if it is Aadhaar card then good, otherwise any other identity card not that much problem. So it will keep on the camera in the on situation. Section instruction is there, and the paper, this paper let me tell you, 100 MCQs will be there, 70 technical and 30 cognitive, just as same as it was in the Tata Steel AEP examination. So one thing is there that on this channel I have uploaded 10 questions of English verbal ability, so those questions you can go through. Otherwise you can see the previous this year's, means this year's after examination videos, like what was the difficulty level and other things. And if you are following this channel regularly, you might be knowing that how Tata Steel AEP examination was for this year. So that is the similar pattern you are going to see here, 120 minutes examination. But technical questions, like 70 technical questions, they will be more of your branch and more of the diploma level, not that you know BTEC level. So that is the one good thing here. Okay, before you proceed to the assessment, you need to check the system compatibility, and you can check that, not a problem. You can just check that by this green button. If you click, it will automatically take you to a website and you can check there. I have shown these things in the Tata Steel AEP examination videos also. You have to be invited to take you have been invited to take this examination, like online test, AEP civil engineering 1-hour 50-minute test, and the duration, some people were asking that when it will start, like 14th August 3 p.m. to 14th August 3:20 p.m. Between this time you can log in, and if you log in, then for 1 hour and 50 minutes you'll be giving this test. And these tests will be having like 30 cognitive means some verbal ability, some aptitude, and these questions will be divided in the section. So one section you will take that questions, then again in the next section you'll be going, so like that things will be there. Okay, no mention of the negative marking is there, but if you proceed there, you will see that whether there is a negative marking or not. Okay, so those all things will be mentioned there. You need not to worry, because this is the last day, and I'm making a video till this point, and some of you who are seeing this video before giving examination, so one advice is that whatever you have prepared, give your best, and don't try to cheat, but give your best, and just check system compatibility once, so that no technical issue is there. Otherwise this test is going to be good for you, and you can just give your best shot. That is it, don't worry, and there is no shortcut. You should not think much of that. Okay, so this is it for this video. See you in the next one, in which you'll be seeing some job update regarding various branches. Thank you, have a nice day, and good luck for this examination.